3, 2, 1. They've done it! The Bruins have done it! Do you believe in miracles? The UCLA Bruins have beat the USC Trojans for the third year in a row!
Hold up.
Wait a sec. That's 3.
Last year.
And before.
In 2014.
Establishing supremacy after crushing USC.
Damn right. That's 3 in a row. Got the blue and the gold gonna run the show.
Hey!
One.
Hey!
One.
Hey.
One again. That's a three-peat, man. Go tell your friends.
To all the Trojans out there spending all of daddy's money, we don't need your dollar bills. Now all we need is Mr. Hundley.
Yeah, who cares about the rankings?
Us.
Or top 25?
We do.
All we need is Hundley.
And all the other players and coaches.
Jimmy Moore has been a father figure to this team.
You know, to meet that man in person will be my greatest dream.
I wish that Jimmy was the father figure here in my life, because I never met my dad and I'm completely alone.
Wait, what?
No, I don't go to school with them. Just felt like hanging out with them. Don't really follow football, but it's neat when they score a goal.
No.
Don't question my sobriety. Just revel in the rivalry and celebrate the dynasty. Now everybody sing!
We're just soaking in how good it feels to win.
Trojan men, unfortunately, it seems like they took the video down way back when. So this is our attempt to recreate it all from memory. But if by chance you find the original, please share on your Facebook walls.
Seriously, what the hell was that?
All right, let's celebrate. 3 victories to commemorate. I'm about to drink my body weight, and I already regret it.
We drop on the ball in the end zone.
Throw your shades on, better watch the throne.
No, I gotta admit that I'm terribly alone.
And I never met my real father.
Time to party, get with it, or drink alone and watch Netflix. Post game craze, time to rage.
But new girl starts at 9. Ooh.
Yo, cut me out, leak gold blue. Got a VAC 422. Someday I might have a real problem with booze.
But now we're watching football.
We're just soaking in. I'm gonna again.